This industrial revolution is also known as the digital revolution. It represents the transition from mechanical and analog technology to digital technology in the second half of the 20th century. With the advent of computers and communication technologies, the world entered the information age and the era of mass production. The central role in this period is occupied by the invention of integrated circuits and transistors in 1947, which led to numerous technological advancements such as computers and microprocessors, mobile phones, and ultimately, the Internet. Physicists John Bardeen, Walter Brattain, and William Shockley are credited for the invention of the transistor, for which they received the Nobel Prize in 1956. With the emergence of PLCs and robots, factories began to automate, and the development of communication networks dramatically increased the amount of information exchange between machines and people. The speed of communication was further improved by the introduction of optical fiber. Thanks to all these technologies, the market opened up for everyone, regardless of their geographic location, which led to globalization, that is, the movement of economic, trade, and communication integration at the global level. Although globalization had two phases before the Third Industrial Revolution, it reached a drastic speed of development in this period. A characteristic of the Third Industrial Revolution is the increasing popularity of renewable energy sources. However, on the other hand, the digital technology industry has had a significant impact on environmental pollution due to the large amount of electronic waste and the amount of electricity used by facilities for storing and processing digital data.